So this is my entry table, and I hold most of this stuff. These crates, I had these crates already. I just put them under there. There's some wine bottles that I had that I'm probably going to DIY or just leave them the way it is because I like the color of them. But this is the entry table. I got that fall sign from a Home Goods. And I got that happy fall sign, maybe from Home Goods too. I had this little man already. So I just added it. These are the pumpkins. I picked up the pumpkins actually from the farmer's market. I picked up that pumpkin. I picked up these smaller pumpkins, these white pumpkins up here, and then some of the pine cones I had from outside. I just brought them in. The container that, the galvanized container that they're all in, I actually picked that up at Hobby Lobby. These are some of the pumpkins I picked up from Hobby Lobby, not the glass one that I had that from last year. I had this arrangement already, and I just added a few other things this year. This sign is actually, I can't remember where I got that sign from. I don't know if it's from Ross or Target, but then behind it I have a galvanized little bucket with just a little container with like all kind of fall stuff in there. And then I have the cotton wreath, like a little small one. So I just tucked it in there because it looked so cute. And this is the table, so yeah. Oh, I forgot to show you the my doorway. So this is my little entry doorway. It's not much, just my little ones hanging out here. And this, when you go up here, you see my wreath. So this is my little DIY wreath, and I'm so proud of it. So I will probably be doing something similar to this for Christmas, or I'm gonna try something different, but I just love how I did everything. Anyway, sorry you guys, see you later, bye. Okay, so now we're at my mantle. This is my mantle. The jars, the vase, or these little containers over here, I've always had those, so I just added them on the two sides. And this is actually one wreath or one garland that I got at Hobby Lobby. It was on sale earlier, around October time it was on sale, so I picked it up. And then the other garlands are actually like Dollar Tree garlands that I just picked up, and I have a bunch of them on there. So it looks like one big piece, but I just have them hooked underneath the mantle, as well as some string lights that I got from Home Depot, actually. I picked up the string lights here on the side, and I have about a couple of them connected together, and I picked those up from Home Depot right when they were having their summer sale. So yeah, I picked up that. It's getting dark now, so I'm gonna try and hurry up. But so I did this arrangement here, and they have a bunch of pumpkins in there, and a lot of fall stuff is in there. It's real dark now, so you really can't see it, but this is how it looks from afar, and I just have the lights on, so yeah. Okay, so this is the other table that I have in my kitchen area, and these are the pumpkins. Most of these pumpkins I picked up from Hobby Lobby. I'm sorry if this is a little shaky, I'm just holding it with my hand. So the chalkboard over here, the chalkboard right here, I picked up from Hobby Lobby. I picked up a little dough bowl from Hobby Lobby as well. And most of the pumpkins are from Hobby Lobby. Like, most of these pumpkins are from Hobby Lobby. I had that pumpkin for a while now. And the candles I picked up, I had this candle I had for a long time since last year. I picked up that candle, I think, from TJ Maxx. These arrangements I just picked up at Michael's, and the eucalyptus leaves I actually got from Target bullseye section, and the bottle over here is just a DIY that I picked up at the dollar store, and I just painted it with chalk paint. So yeah, that's what I just have here against my window. And then going down here, I have my vase. I have this pumpkin here. It is actually a Halloween pumpkin I got from Target last year, and I just kept it there because I'm gonna be changing out everything pretty soon. And going down, I just have other pumpkins, the glass one, and then another pumpkin I picked up at Hobby Lobby. So yeah, this is this table here. Okay, so we're in my kitchen now, and the kitchen is finished actually, but let me know if you guys want to see a kitchen video, but I'll just go over everything that I did. But anyway, this fall sign I picked up at Target, the Target bullseye section. So that was, I think it was $3. And over here, I have the jars. Mostly everything over here is by Target except for the galvanized pail. That's the second one that I had because I got the both of them from Hobby Lobby. So the sign is actually from Hobby Lobby as well. And if you get closer, I have a pumpkin from Hobby Lobby, and then the rest of these pumpkins are from the Target bullseye section, and the two plates in the bucket are from Target as well. I've always had this little pumpkin here. I just take it out whenever it's holiday time. And then when we go to my little tea section, my tea slash coffee, I don't drink coffee that much, so I'm mostly a tea girl. But then we have these plates. I have on display that one. I have the jars with some creamer in there and some brown sugar. I have my fall spices display just in case anyone wants to add any to their teas or coffee. But yeah, and then I have the fall, well, what I consider my fall color mugs out. So I actually got those mugs last year at Ross, so I thought they were a nice touch. And of course, you have Mr. Owl saying hi. I need to change the fragrance. But yeah, that is my fall tour. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.